you will have to use this fundamental of binomial for solving so many things that we did earlier. If you go back, no, that doublet DND, DDN that we were doing, that you no longer need to do. If you want one doublet out of three, so 3C1, you straight away know. 3C1, one doublet is P into Q square, 3C1 Q square P, that's all. It's as simple as that. So understanding the binomial, that is only this, understanding the combination and then applying it to the probability for the binomial distribution does the trick. Okay. So if at all there is some complication in it, it is still the Bayes. But Bayes is also an absolutely robotic mechanical kind of thing that you can do. The moment you understand the question, Bayes is a sitter. It will give you immediately 6 marks. Then the random variable, if you understand, and the probability distribution, the mean, the variance, the Bernoulli trial and the binomial distribution. That's all the probability for us. Okay, and that will fetch you 10 clear cut clean marks. But obviously you have to do some amount of practice and understanding, and you should go through the devilish kind of theory that we have done. You should. Otherwise, if you don't do that, you'll lose the plot. You won't understand what is happening and why you should be doing this and why not that and whatever. So you're always with a confusion. So all these derivations that have been done, you should understand, do it on your own once again. Then you'll get the hang of it. Otherwise, no. Are you sure you're smiling? You know that you won't do. That kind of smile. I know I won't do. Why are you telling me?
Class dismissed.